Yeah, anyway, what have we got next, bro? Because I haven't even got the notes for right now. Next
this
up.
One.
Yeah, what label's this for?
Prime Audio.
Prime Audio. They commented on our post just while we sat down.
No, that's weird.
They actually did, bro. Gonna shout them out. I swear they did.
Prime Audio, yeah.
Crazy tune. That's what they commented on. I'm gonna guess it's Alexander or what did we post last?
Alexander or 11th Hour.
Alexander. Alexander. Yeah. You commented 29 minutes ago, so we were recording. I told you I'd seen the notification.
Yeah, you know this shit.
Big up Prime Audio.
Prime Audio, old school, mate.
Yeah.
Old school label. They have that fucking, well, a lot of it back in the day, especially was very tear, as they called it, tear out. I used to love that shit, not going to lie. That's where I became a fan from Prime Audio. I still love Prime Audio sounds and stuff. But they've come with this sort of deeper and darker vibe on this one. This one's coming out on... Sorry, I haven't got my notes here. 1 second. This one's coming out on...
Get your notes up, bro.
It's coming out. It's on the 1st of November, 2022.
Why didn't you bring your MacBook for?
Man, I don't have a MacBook.
Why didn't you bring your MacBook to your own house?
The track names also, the one we're gonna play is cool. Mate, we're fucked today. This
who's it by? You've even said.
Oh yeah, it's Subculture. Yeah, I've got it here. So the one we're gonna play is called Sona. There's Lurk, Murder Sound, and India. I actually like every single track.
Yeah, this is definitely the one I lean. This is one I lean.
Yeah, this is the track.
We had these as dubs before.
So, we did, yes.
I didn't actually, I don't know if you mentioned it, but I didn't realize they were forthcoming.
I didn't know either, no.
Subculture, he is over on the gram as Subculture Bass, you will find him. But yeah, let's have a listen to this one, Sonar.
Reaction there.
Quick little first drop there, yeah, do you know what? It's got reminds me of a little Leo Cat movement.
Yeah. Oh, here, yeah.
There's what's that tune? It feels like I imagine that just blending really well.
I think there's a few tunes that we have that would blend with this.
Leo would play that.
I've tried a few actually before, but going through some mixes we were doing, because obviously we like to say we have these as dubbed. So, yeah. I was going to fit them in somewhere. But yeah, like I say, man, all four tracks from Subculture here, fucking...
Can't put them in the dub thing now, bruh.
Fire. Yeah, true that.
That's the thing. Sometimes we have tunes, we sound up so long, and we're like, oh yeah, we'll put them out now, we'll put them in the mix or something, and then like, they come out a week later.
Yeah,
it's like, oh shit. You held on too long, son.
You held on too long.
Too long. Yeah, big up Prime Audio, man. That's when you say that one's available, bro?
1st of November.
1st of November, you can go get that one, piece. Prime Audio over on the gram. As I mentioned, Subculture is Subculture Bass. Prime Audio, they've just got their name, haven't they? They're just Prime. Just good old Prime
Audio. Yeah, man. Like I said, they're old school, man. Prime Audio, old school.
I know, it's just so sick having your, like, tag. Like, we had to put 140 at the end of our...
Yeah, it wasn't